Welcome to AOFM.tv. Here at London Fashion Week, we're used to seeing the likes of big designers, Paul Smith, Vivienne Westwood, and Jean-Paul Gaultier. But here today, we're outside of the Vauxhall Fashion Scouts tent for emerging new hot talent. Let's take a look inside.
And pills for them pearls we be seeking. Bentley gleaming, 24s leaning. Shut the fuck up. Cause true ballers don't flash and real shy to stay. If you didn't get the picture, the point I was making behind the statement, you were.
So, you know, this is a feeling. Just
being so. Of the Wu-Tang Clan, he's an artist in his own right. RZA is here with me today, so.
What up, yo?
Thanks for taking time out.
Bang, bang.
Hi, we've got Jose here. You've been a collaborator in the book, haven't you?
Yes.
Talk to me about your input.
Well, I've done like the beauty section.
What about the world of media? Do you go from the world of fashion to the world of media?
Of course, you're always trying to sell something, right?
How you doing this evening? Woo! It's so lovely to see you. How you doing this evening? Yo, it's so lovely to see you. How you doing this evening? It's so lovely to see you.
Yeah, I'm fine, but it's not to say that I don't want to see you.
It was a sunny day, but you seem so cold. You're acting differently, a little more bold.
I'm blessed, but I feel I could be so much more. Chilling, killing, rhythms of my boys indoors. Could be on tour, paid to perform. Packed out shows where they scream encore. But I'm lazy, my days away. Just getting by, not aiming higher. Minimalistic try.
Oh, let's talk Academy of Freelance Makeup. We're here at the Book Lodge. Have you seen the book yet?
The book is gorgeous. The pictures are stunning. But I gotta tell you, they wanted me to be one of the models and do full frontal nudity. And I said, I don't do that no more. And then they
that
said...
That could have shocked the world.
I know. And then they said it's a makeup book. And I don't wear makeup. I'm just naturally pretty, you know?
You're naturally beautiful.
Yeah,
like
a little bit clear lip gloss, girl. You know?